Welcome in this new episode of News Time. Are you ready? Let's go! The 1996 movie The Craft is about to have a remake, and Kylie Spinney should interpret one of the witches. You might remember her from Pacific Uprising or Bad Times at El Royale, where she plays respectively Amara Namani and Rose Summerspring. Quick reminder, the movie tells the story of Sarah, a teenage girl with supernatural powers, who meet Nancy, Bonnie and Rochelle. Together, they are able to practice witchcraft, and we're talking about black magic, obviously. They are going to start using their powers to get everything they want in school, in life. I really liked the movie when I watched it a few years ago, so I'm kind of excited to learn about this remake. Zoe Lister-Jones is writing the script, and Andrew Fleming, the original movie director, will come back as executive producer. We have a new look for Swiper in the movie Dora and the Lost City of Gold. And yes, I know this is more of a kids movie, but I really want to turn off my brain and laugh once in a while, so I'll definitely go watch it. It will talk about Dora, who spent most of her life exploring the jungle with her parents. Nothing could have prepared her for the most dangerous adventure ever, high school. I'm not kidding, this is a plot. But nothing goes as planned and she has to leave for a real adventure this time to save her parents and solve the impossible mystery behind a lost Inca civilization. I'll link the trailer in the description in case you haven't seen it. The movie will be released on August 2nd in the US and on August 14th in France. The new James Gunn Suicide Squad movie will start its production on September 23rd and wrap on January 31st, 2020. The movie will be released in 2021 and is supposed to be a reboot, but there will be at least one actor back from the original movie from 2016. To be honest, I don't understand at all what this movie is going to be. They kept an actor, replaced another one. I don't understand. The video game Myst will be adapted as a movie or series, we don't really know yet. Village Roadshow Entertainment Group bought film and TV rights to the best-selling video game. They are planning on expanding the existing mythology and create a multi-platform universe, scripted and unscripted TV content. Rand Miller, co-creator of the original video game, is going to be part of the team, so we can expect an accurate adaptation. If you don't know the game, it's a graphic adventure puzzle game where the player plays the Stranger, an unknown character mysteriously teleported on an inhabited island after reading a book. After Disney bought The Fox, the fate of a few projects was uncertain. It's the case of the movie Mouse Guard, set in a world of sentient mice living in a medieval era. Well, I'm sorry to tell you that the project is dead. Wes Ball, who was supposed to direct the movie, confirmed on Twitter that the movie was cancelled, sharing a video showing an early look of what the movie could have been. And I'm not gonna lie, I really wanted to see this movie. But a few hours later, he deleted the video saying he didn't ask for the permission to post it. I managed to find it online, don't tell anyone, I'm a pro hacker. In any case, I'll link the demo in the description. Not a good news for me, but I guess a lot of people are going to like this. The Saw reboot will start shooting next week. The director, Darren Lynn Bousman, announced that we are not ready for the insanity about to bleed out on screen. The movie will be released on October 23rd, 2020. We know it, the movie Black Widow is currently shooting, and this week we got a glimpse of it. A few photos were released by Daniel Richman, showing on the set of Black Widow a new character in what seems to be a tank of some sort. I'm not a vehicle expert, okay? Anyway, we don't know who the Stranger is, but it's probably a villain. He could be Taskmaster, Darkhawk, probably more Taskmaster, according to Daniel Richman. What is your theory? Tell me in the comments. Final Fantasy will have a live-action TV series. Produced by Sony Pictures Television, it will be created by the team currently making The Witcher upcoming Netflix show. It will set on the land of Eorzea that we can discover in Final Fantasy XIV. It will be an original story, but the series will present characters and elements from all the Final Fantasy games. Don't expect it soon, though. It's still in the early stage of production, and it will not premiere before a few years. Henry Cavill will interpret Sherlock Holmes in the movie adaptation of the Enola Holmes mysteries. Nothing to do with the movie starring Robert Downey Jr. and Jude Law. Don't worry, Henry Cavill will star alongside Millie Bobby Brown, who plays Enola Holmes. The story will follow the adventures of Sherlock Holmes' young sister, Enola, who will have to solve mysteries and investigations. Helena Bonham Carter will play Enola's mother. And finally, the new Charlie's Angel trailer is out. I leave you with it. Have a nice day, a nice weekend. Don't forget to drink water because it's crazy hot lately. I nearly died of suffocation last night. Crazy heat wave. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really, really hope you liked it. And if I don't die from the heat, I'll see you next week for another video. Bye! Who's still? Your manager?
Need money! Outstanding angels.
You have a new client?
Who is she?
I can't sleep at night.
I'm the lead programmer on a product that can revolutionize the power industry.
But there is a possibility it can be weaponized.
Elena, we need to go.
You know
you're not a waitress?
No, I'm Jane.
Oh.
Who are you?
I'm Bosley.
Welcome to the Townsend Agency.
We exist because traditional law enforcement can't keep up. I don't like that,
boy. You guys are like lady spies.
Jane's former MI6.
Oh, God.
What did you do to Sven?
I compressed his carotid and deoxygenated his brainstem.
Well, that sounds painful.
Don't worry, he's gonna wake up.
Unless he doesn't.
Sabina runs the ground game.
See, I know stuff.
Let's get the weapon before it becomes every bad guy's favorite new toy. Take her to the closet, gear her up.
We're gonna need some wigs, toys,
feisty
clothes. Ah, we're still in the first closet.
There's another closet.
Oh my God.
Oh, Vince.
Let's just stop the touching. Some of these blows up.
Phosphorus.
Yeah, it's my favorite chemical.
Really?
Jane, are you flirting with a handsome nerd?
Of course not.
How'd that feel? Because it looked like it felt really good.
That felt nice.
Here we go!
We in it together, but don't call me Angel.
Good morning, angels.
Good morning, Charlie.
Hey, this is Yuno. Thank you so much for watching the video of my human. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. And please consider liking this video before leaving. See you soon!